it out front. Lost the puck. Stolen by Monahan. He's trying to pull away. Brody joins him on the rush. Monahan. Here's Gaudreau. Brody. Back to Monahan. Scores! Sean Monahan, Mr. Overtime. And the Flames knock off the Kings 4-3 in Los Angeles.
Well, that was just great strength shown by Sean Monahan in his own zone. And just fantastic patience. Gaudreau joins the rush. Brody waits for Monahan to come right back to the slot. Jonathan Quick overcommits to Brody. And it's basically just a tap-in for Sean Monahan. But it was all created because of the great strength shown by Monahan in his own zone, stripping Nick Shore of the puck. Flames win 4-3 in overtime.
The franchise career overtime goal record holder gets his 8th OT winner.
Crosby's back on the ice for the Penguins. Mata plays the puck to Jari. Long pass to Crosby. Checked by Tkachuk. Matthew Tkachuk in with Backlund. Giordano joins the rush. Tkachuk, Giordano scores! Calgary Flames have won 5 in a row against the Pittsburgh Penguins. Mark Giordano with the overtime winner.
Okay, that's a spectacular play by Tkachuk that led to the Giordano goal. Jari with the play right up the middle. Tkachuk makes it look as though he's going to retreat. Can see two of the Penguins, including Crosby, cheat. They're going the other way. And Giordano just waits. Look at the Penguins heading back up ice. Rust and Crosby. Beautiful play by Tkachuk. Jari goes down. Everybody thought Matthew Tkachuk was going to go back into his own zone. And Matthew Tkachuk just showed great hockey sense. 2-1 victory.
Long pass for Giroux. Now the Flames get control. Here's Frolik onto it with Backlund. Michael Backlund. Frolik going to the goal. Backlund. Frolik scores! Another overtime win for the Calgary Flames. Michael Frolik with the goal as the Flames complete the comeback and win 5-4 in Philly.
What a play here by Michael Frolik and Michael Backlund. They isolate Jake Voracek at the blue line, create a two-on-one going the other way, and it's in the back of the net for Michael Frolik. Here it is here, just the patience. Isolate Jake Voracek, move the puck forward, create the two-on-one. Beautiful pass by Michael Backlund and an even better shot by Michael Frolik on his former teammate in Brian Elliott.
So Frolik with the overtime winner picks up his 4th goal of the season, none bigger. And that one right there as the Flames pick up a big win in Philly. As the Habs have the puck. Dano trying to get out front. One-handed shot hit the outside of the post and it's cleaned up by Monahan. Almost lost it. Now he finds Gaudreau. 2-on-1 with Brody. Johnny Gaudreau. Monahan scores! Mr. Overtime does it again. The Flames come from behind. Beat the Canadiens 3-2 in Montreal.
How many times have we watched this? And Dano has an opportunity here, gets around Gaudreau, thinking there's a chance there, and then all of a sudden, Monahan gets a hold of puck over to Gaudreau. Brody breaking for the net. You could just see that play developing the entire way that Johnny Gaudreau was waiting for Monahan to enter the zone. I don't think he had any ideas of trying to lay the puck over to TJ Brody, a much more difficult pass anyways. And so waits for Monahan, and there's that wonderful wrister that we've watched for years now, getting his 17th of the season.
Works the puck out of his own zone. Giordano over the line, feeds it over to Tkachuk. Tkachuk for the hat trick, batted away. It was stopped by Glass. The puck was going wide. Saw it, knocked it into the corner. Here's Giordano again. Shoot, scores! It's a happy new year at the Scotiabank Saddledome. Mark Giordano in overtime.
Matthew Tkachuk had the initial chance early on. A beautiful move around Duncan Keith. Who else? And Brandon Saad knocks it out and potentially going to an open net. And then this is just a simple pass over Michael Backlund, but Mark Giordano just picked the short side top corner. He had all kinds of time and he wasted none of it. Just walks in from the blue line. Maybe a slight screen there from Duncan Keith on Jeff Glass, and the Flames win it in OT.
That's the 24th overtime goal for the Flames since 2015. Second most in the league, tied with Chicago, coincidentally. That was a fun one here in Calgary tonight as Mark Giordano is the hero in overtime. Mark Giordano, long pass to Gaudreau. Skates it across the blue line. Johnny Gaudreau battling with Suter. Knocked him down. Puck swept away. Long pass. Here's a chance. Suter right in. Stopped by Smith. Suter had to take the shot. He was in tight. Smith made the save. And now Gaudreau chasing after his puck. Zucker knocks him down. Gaudreau gets the puck. Looking out front. Gaudreau passes. Hamilton scores! Dougie Hamilton, second straight game-winning goal. This one in overtime. And the Flames knock off the Wild 3-2.
Flames looking for a penalty there. Johnny tries to keep the puck alive, but there's Granlund spot Suter when he gets up. Opportunity stopped by Mike Smith. Puck goes the other way. The long stretch pass, and Johnny Gaudreau doesn't give up on this. He's knocked down the first time, gets back up, and lots of patience. Zucker tries to take away the pass to Monahan. There's Dougie Hamilton joining the play, and he buries it for the game winner. They're going to be checking to see if Johnny Gaudreau is offside.
And it looks like he wasn't. That would appear to be a good goal. And boy, Johnny Gaudreau is fired up on the bench.
He was.
How excited is he? He had a terrific night tonight.
Dozen glorious chances in this game. But that never connected. Taves back the other way. Shoot, stopped by Smith. Flames get the rebound. Brody working in on Osterley. Gaudreau, Monahan joins the rush. Monahan scores! He earned that one. That is his 10th career overtime winner. And the Flames come from behind and beat Chicago 4-3.
I believe that's Monahan's 8th shot of the game, and the great save on Taves, and up it comes the other way. Brody is sprung. Nice little delay play. Feeds it back to Monahan, and this time, Sean Monahan makes no mistake. Terrific little feed from Brody. Takes his time, picks his spot, and beats Jeff Glass for the overtime winner and a huge win for the Calgary Flames here on home ice.